Right, so as you know, I don't usually voice over these things, but we are on a repeat. It is repeat ramblings, I guess. We started a very, very windy Pearl Harbor. It's not often recently I've started this aircraft in the little generator. I'm trying to think of the names for them now. The proper name for them. Electric generator, propellers are spinning. Already can hear the wind blowing. So our runway is out ahead. I can't see a windsock, so we're going to be a bit potluck taking off into wind. Maybe we'll spot a windsock as a taxi out. But yeah, it's going to get the aeroplane started up, and all of a sudden it gets very, very quiet. In the old simulator, so we're just going to turn up the sound again. So here we are in the Rapide. So I'm just going to crack the throttles a little bit. Our parking brake is set, which is our chocks basically underneath there. Okay, so let's pull this back. So we want just nav lights on, battery on, alternator on, landing lights off, yep, panel lights on. I will stick the landing light on, why not? Right, I think these are already... They're already set. P2E's on. Okay. So we'll start engine 1 first.
Departure generic Kilo Mike Kilo 347 is at 700 feet, climbing 8,000 feet. Generic Kilo Mike Kilo 347 departure altimeter 29.87 continue as planned.
Get in a few squirts. Clear prop.
Thank you.
surely. Shift Control E. Okay, that'll do. Airbus, so we'll finish off with the big Airbus taking off. If indeed is that's what we're going to see. Unless it's just landed, of course. I think it's just landed, isn't it? But yes, there was our flight around Hawaii in Pearl Harbor, or some of. So I'll come back in something a lot faster than this. So to deal with the wind and everything a bit better, and we'll have a proper fly around all the islands. Right, thanks for watching, take care, stay safe and be well. I'll see you next time.